today to highlight the letter, a letter that was addressed to all of you regarding the comments made by the Director of Social Services, Mr. Daniel Neeson, on April 11, 2022. We have yet to receive a response from anyone in the county, and would like to put this on the record.
Something needs to be done: higher wages, lower caseloads or caps on difficult caseloads, more clerical staff, and opportunities for informal, affordable insurance are just a start, but it would be a great start to keep those talented professionals within Santa Barbara County.
During the pandemic, we were not closed one day. We were open 365 days, 24/7. Workers who have children, they move on to other jobs because they offer better health benefits.
I carry more caseworkers than any eligibility worker could handle. But I'm experienced and committed to my job and to our community. And when my coworkers leave for a better work situation, we all have to do more with less.
The statement that was made by Mr. Neeson was offensive, sexist, and a spit in the face of the work that mothers and fathers have achieved in this line of work.
Social workers do not leave jobs due to pregnancy, for example. Social workers leave jobs for rational reasons, particularly pay and benefit.
In my work, I see the most unimaginable things happen to children on a daily basis, and I'm still here to support the children in our community.